Type 1 diabetes, it's about being very vigilant.
At the time of my son's diagnosis, the biggest surprise was how unsophisticated the devices were. I realized that this could be better.
After my son was diagnosed, found ourselves with a very changed life.
I set off to develop some tools, first for our family.
It's what fundamentally inspired me to start with Bryan Bigfoot Biomedical.
It's a whole new paradigm of care.
He'd actually tied it all together by hacking into an insulin pump, hacking into a continuous glucose monitor, and actually creating the world's first ambulatory, real-world artificial pancreas.
Type 1 diabetes is a different disease when you've got an automated insulin delivery system.
We're giving them the help through smart technology.
The founders of Bigfoot Biomedical all have personal connection to type 1 diabetes. We are very much developing a system that we want our loved ones to be able to use.
We're literally going to transform life with this disease.